silken dreams take flight as the darkness gives way to the dawn. You survived, now your moment has arrived. Now your dream has finally been born. Black butterfly, set the sky on fire. Rise up even higher, so the ages, winds of time can catch your wings. Ooh, while you slept, the promise was unkept, but your faith was as sure as the stars. Now you're free, and the world has come to see you just how proud and beautiful.
So Genesis, how you doing? This is your Uncle KP. This is
T.T. Ronnie.
Hey, we're so happy that you're graduating. We're so proud of you. We're looking at pictures of when you was a baby. You become such a wonderful young lady. And I just wish you all the best and continue to be you. And we love you.
T.T. Ronnie, I love you so much. And I'm just so proud of you today. And you don't know, I think of you all the time. And I knew this day would come. And I'm so proud of you. God bless.
Hi, Jen Jen. I can't even find enough words to express how proud I am of you. Just knowing you from a brownie in Girl Scouts and the journey we've been on till now makes me so extremely proud. I'm not going to cry this time, but I just want you to know how much I love you and how extremely proud we all are of you. I love you.
Congratulations, Genesis. You're well deserving of this graduation certificate, and I can't wait to see what you do in the future. You're well deserved. Love you, girl. Hope you do well in the future. All good to you.
Congratulations, Genesis. We are so proud of you, and we love you so much. I'm so happy to be your friend. You did your big one by graduating. Real proud of you.
Congrats, Genesis. It's been a long time since we've been friends, girl. And I'm so proud of you. I can't wait to see like what the future holds for you, girl. So I'm excited for that. And you're a corporate baddie now, so period.
Okay. Congratulations, Genesis. I love you and I'm so proud of you, and you're gonna do great things. I know it. Period.
Hi, I'm so proud of you. You are becoming, I already said this to you, you already know exactly how I feel about you. No words need to even be said. But baby, I love you. And just keep being you, okay? All the way through. Sorry, I'm getting nervous.
Hi, Jen Jen. Congrats, baby. On to the next. I know you're so proud that you got your little corporate job. You ate that one. Just pace yourself. Be gentle with yourself. Be life in sometimes, but you got it, girl. Love you.
I'm Hold your drink.
I'm holding it. Congratulations, Genesis. I'm very proud of you and I love you.
You can do better than that, Azaria. Congratulations, Genesis. We love you so much. We're so proud of you. We've had some very, very fun times, fun memories. We wish you the best in your future and your career. Always remember to keep God first. And yeah, once again, we love you. So.
I disassociated while you were talking. Yeah.
From Little Alley Steakhouse. We are at Genesis graduation party. College grad. Hello, Jenny. Shooting on I-20.
I go first.
Hi, my love.
Oh, this supposed to be
love you so much. Yes.
Sorry.
I love you so much.
Girl, we done been through it. You done been through it these 4 years and you deserve this. You deserve it. You worked hard for it. And we love you so much. I'ma cry. Here you go.
Hello, Genesis. I love you very much, very deeply. You already know. Great friend, amazing times. Yeah. Love ya. Mwah.
Be serious.
gifts that you wanted come true, and seeing everybody here is enjoyment to his heart. Thank you.
We are here celebrating a wonderful moment for Genesis. As the years go by, she's like a daughter to me, with me, her and my child growing up, and to see her grow up right now, to grow into this lady as far as a college graduate and now entering the world, is amazing. I'm happy for her, and I hope nothing but the best for her. Thank you.
Genesis, congratulations on your graduation. I'm super proud of you. You'll always be 3 years old in my mind, but I'm so proud of all the things that you've accomplished. You're a go-getter, you're smart, you're a baddie, so I know that you're gonna do great things. I love you from your sister / cousin. I love you so much. Congratulations again.
Our faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It's the
my 12th grade year of high school, and I just want to say you're the best person I know. It's just been situations where you always showed up for me, and I really admire you. I look up to you in every way. No, because you're gonna make me cry. And I wouldn't want any other type of friend besides you, and I thank you for always coming into my life. And I'm so proud of you for graduating. Who next?
I said
to
me.
There you go.
Hi. Gigi, I didn't want to talk because I'm a crybaby. And you graduating has done things to me that I didn't know would happen with you just being my sister, right? It's like, you're my baby, right? You've been my baby for a very long time. And it's just, I'm so proud of you. You are amazing. It would be different. You know, we got different kind of sisters, but you that girl, for real. Like, we say that just playing, but you really are that girl. You live up to that every single day. You're a good person at heart. It would be different if I was just up here talking, but I'm not. You are an amazing person. Look around the room. You see it. You are her. And I'm so glad to watch you keep being her for the rest of your life. And you're the best TT ever too, so.
Emotional, y'all. Genesis.
I'ma
say something. I'ma say something funny. Genesis, my buka butt, my bookie ookie. I love you so much, and you know this. We're, like you said, we're 9 years apart, but we couldn't be any closer. I met you when you were 3-4 years old, but just our relationship, the ignorance just radiates when we're together. We have nothing but jokes. We laugh and we talk about business together. One thing about Genesis is she's about her business for real. And I've seen her like on the grind doing homework. She's a better student than I ever was. Okay, she be studying up late in group chats, just stuff that I would never do, but I'm so proud of you. Like, we're older than you and you look at us, but we're looking at you for the next steps to do. Jen with the big bins. Beyond material, that you're just gonna do great things. You already have a job. You have so much lined up for you, and people are watching you and looking at you, and we're so very proud of you. I'm not gonna do it. We're proud of what you're getting ready to do, and I'm just so excited to be a part of your journey. You're worthy of celebration each and every time. So the people who are around you, even the people who couldn't be here, you're just so loved, and I'm just so thankful to turn up with you this weekend, sweet. So congratulations, Boogie Bye.
I love our friends. Y'all need to go ahead.
Anybody else? Genesis? Okay. We love you, Genesis.
You go first, please. I'ma cry. Oh.
Don't cry, Mike, because I'm gonna cry.
I'm gonna cry.
Please don't cry.
You know me a whole lot, then I'm gonna cry. I'm about to cry right now.
I can't. No more crying.
Okay, let me not look at you.
Let me get this violin right now.
Ooh.
Don't worry, it's okay.
Ooh, y'all know me and her locked in.
That's it.
We is locked in. Even though once we became friends, we was in some trouble when we became friends. We continued on. I never know nobody that like locked in as quick as me and her did. She understands me. I understand her. She called me, but like, you gonna know what I mean. I'm like, I understand. You did what you did because I understood. So, my first time going out the country was with this girl. Ooh, she my travel partner outside. So, I'm just so proud of her. All them nights I call her, I be in the bed, but she be sitting behind that computer. She called me about that teacher. I was like, where the teacher at? Who we got to contact? What happened? She called me. If she got a rant about somebody, I be like, she gonna get it handled. Oh, I love her so much. She been there. Oh, she been there through my hard times. She, if I'm not on top of it, she be like, Imari, what you doing? What's going on? And just congratulations. Big. Ooh. I did good. I didn't cry. I didn't cry.
Hi. For y'all who don't know me, I'm Azaria. That's my bestie. Genesis, we met in middle school. I'm gonna cry.
All right, so we've been through a lot, and a couple years ago, I was really depressed, and y'all just don't know, Genesis saved my life. The bond and the friendship that I have with her kept me going. I was going through a lot, emotionally, mentally, physically, and Genesis called me every day. Even if I didn't answer, she was calling me every day. She has been the sister from God. She has been someone who I've needed in my corner. She's always been there. She's always motivated me. She's always been the best. She's had the most genuine heart, even when I haven't. And I've been nasty and I've been mean. We started off a little bumpy in class. I used to hit Genesis with a ruler sometimes. just a little bit. She started with me first. She started with me first. But she's just been my rock through any big change I've had in my life. Genesis has always been my first call. Someone who, because she's going to give it to me straight. She's not going to sugarcoat anything. And when I was going through what I was going through, she saved my life so many times. And I'm just so grateful, I'm so happy, and I'm so proud of you. And I can't wait to see what you're gonna do. And I'm just so blessed to have you in my life. And that's all I gotta say, because I'm gonna cry again. I'm gonna sit down now.
Hi, everyone. my name's Kayla. Me and Genesis met in 7th, 8th grade. That's when our journey started. Genesis was really quiet. I was always like, a lot. Genesis was really quiet. So the fact that our two personalities were so different, you wouldn't think that they would mesh, but once we did get together, I saw a whole different side of it. That's when I'm like, oh, so you are crazy. Cool. And I don't know. It's been a long journey since then. Like, here we are, 21, 22 now. We started when we were like 15, 14, just messing around. And we've just gone through so many crazy nights, but not even just the crazy nights, but the deep conversations too that we've had. And just the telepathy that we're able to have, like, just always on the same page when it comes to anything. And even if we're not, we know how to communicate with one another to where we don't take it as aggression, or we just know how to, I don't know what I'm saying, but we just know how to communicate to where we never take anything wrong the wrong way, and we're just able to get it, if that makes sense. And I really appreciate that from you. And like everyone else said, this is a hardworking girl here. There are nights where we're trying, like, Genesis, I gotta study. And so she's very dedicated. And so that's something I admire from you, because, you know, I've had my journeys and struggles. So I really looked up to you. You were one of the persons who I really did look up to when it comes to school and just being, you know, hardworking with that. So I just want to say thank you. Of course. And I love you. No, I really do. I know we joke all the time, but it's all love.
Is there anybody else? Okay.
Hello, everybody. My name is Chancely. Me and Genesis have been friends since I was in 10th grade and she was in 11th grade. She was my first friend when I was on the cheer team. And I was all scared to talk to everybody because they was older than me. And she, I don't know, our first conversation, and we just clicked. We just was talking like every single night. What we was talking about? Nothing. No problems, no care in the world. Just on the phone complaining about who? Nobody. But Genesis is such a great friend. Like, she's like the first friend I had that would really like tell me about myself, and I can't even say nothing because it be the truth. She be eating me up, and I be eating her up too a little bit. But she gonna always give it to me straight out of love. We've literally like never ever like we've never had any issues. You know, it's hard to not get along with me, not her, but me. But I love you so much, Genesis. I don't know what year friendship this is going on, but we got the rest of our lives to go. I don't know what the next major accomplishment is gonna be, but I'm gonna be there, and we're gonna be RTB for life. Standing on business sometimes.
A little bit.
Just a little bit.
But
thank you. I love you too.
And stop being tall. You're supposed to be shorter than me.
You don't want me to say what I'm going to say.
Oh, oh, wait. Sorry.
Okay, so is there anyone else?
I have
No. Uh-oh.
Everybody in the room, no, I don't even do stuff like this. I do not talk. This for you. No, but for real, I'm proud of you, and you don't even know. Like, you're really a magnet, because when I tell you, like, people at this table, I'm being serious right now, like, people done fell out, and you don't even know, but you just brought everybody together, and, like, we just need friends like that. Like, everybody laughing. I just wanted to say that, because I really love you. Like, that's it. Like, she a magnet, y'all. That's good energy right there.
Okay, one more.
Okay. For all of y'all who don't know, I'm Genesis's cousin. I don't even know how that got started, but people kept on saying we just look alike, so we just went with it, and then we're locked in for life. But I met Genesis my senior year in high school. We had Spanish together, and ever since then, Genesis has been my girl. Like, if I call Genesis, we'll go weeks, months without talking, picked up like we never left. Like, Genesis is always there. She was there for my graduation party. She was there for my high school graduation. Like, and now we're going on a vacation together, her, me, and Imari, so I'm so excited. Every accomplishment, everything, phone call, Genesis is always there. She's one of the most genuine people I have ever met. Like, it's no negative vibes, bad energy. Her and her family are always welcoming with open arms. Like, I just love them so much, and I just want to say how proud I am, and thank you for all you do.
Okay, so anybody else?
You keep saying that.
I'll say something real quick.
Okay. At the house all the time, isn't he?
Yeah, if he killed
me, okay.
Yeah. But I'm just talking to Genesis right now. I just want to say I'm so proud of you. Don't make me laugh right now. You're trying to be funny. I'm trying to be serious. You're trying to be funny. That's just how our relationship is. But I really am proud of you, because you really set the bar for, like, all of our friends, you know? All of us. You don't even understand, you know, because, like, we're all still in school going through things, and, you know, life is hard. And for me personally, I've been having a difficult time, and just seeing you do it, it's like, oh, my friend did it, now I gotta do it. You know what I mean? Yeah, but Genesis is, like, probably the best person in here. I'm not even just saying that because it's your graduation, but you have a pure heart, a real heart. you're funny, you're lit. She know how to have a good time, but you know, she is by her business. That's why she's going to do what she's going to do, because she's by her business. But we have so many memories, so many memories. We started to tell y'all some, y'all would be like, hmm? Like, and they involve everyone down this table, like a mix of it. Like Deja was saying, you brought everyone back together. And it's like, even if we don't talk leaving here, you know, we're spending this time with you and together, and it feels really, really good. But I feel like I'm gonna talk forever, because I could really go on about you, because I really love you, you're my right hand. But whenever I'm wrong, she corrects me. Whenever I'm supposed to drop Shoddy out of the equation, she's the one telling me, you know, leave that girl alone, or you know, stay away from this, you know, don't do that. You're just such a light, and I can't wait to see where you go. I just want to tell you to work hard, keep God first, but don't forget to continue to have fun, and don't forget your family. Keep your family first. Yeah, so that's all I gotta say. I love you. Go be great.
All right. All right. So before we eat, we'll have Eric bless the food.
I'm a big old crybaby. But I'm Aunt Trina, for those who don't know. The one word that comes to me for you is intentional. I remember 4 years ago saying, what are your plans? And everything that you said, you've been intentional about everything that you said, and I really admire you. If I was maybe 10 years younger, you'd have me back in college. But I really am proud of you. I just want you to, I hope you know that I love you, and I just think you're awesome. You're the best. I love you. I really love you.
All right. Okay, Big Eric.
Hey, we're gonna bless the food. I'm not getting ready to say nothing, so yeah. I'll get you later. But if everybody will touch somebody, bow your head, but touch somebody. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for blessing us with the opportunity to get together and praise this young lady that you have blessed us with. We thank you for all the things that you have done for her and all the things that you will continue to do. We thank you for letting us be part of the village that gets her where she needs to be and continue to take her where she needs to go. We love you, Lord. We thank you for everything you've ever done for us. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Congratulations to my baby, the last of the bunch. We're so excited for you. I'm so proud of you. I love you dearly, and I'm just waiting to see what your endeavors are for your future. I love you so much.
Genesis, my sweet G. It's Auntie. Two snaps for that. My love, we've had plenty of conversations and plenty of upliftings, plenty of hardship conversations that we have talked about, and I've always told you my main thing is never let anyone break your spirit. That's my number one thing. I've always had a special protection over you. I love you like you're my own niece. I've always wished you well, which is why, you know, we went through the whole work experience, and I dedicated, you know, myself to making sure that you had the space and the time to have this moment. This moment right here means a lot to me, because I knew what it'd take for you to get here, and I just want you to know I am absolutely, extraordinarily proud of you. I wish you nothing more but absolute prosperity. I wish you nothing but blessings. if you ever need me, and I mean ever, even if I'm walking with a cane, you call me. I love you. I'm proud of you. You're an inspiration to me, and I hope I was an inspiration to you, and I can't wait to see what you do in this world. Loves and hugs. XOXO, Auntie Callie.
I'm not gonna get sentimental.
Give me a chance.
Everybody know this my number one. Right? All said and done. I'ma keep it short. I'ma keep it simple. Sorry, that's better. Sweet, sweet. Yes. Pop, pop.
Yes.
Gigi. My mini me.
Yes.
It might sound like double, but there can only be one of you.
Yes.
You are the most exceptional baby I could ever ask for.
Yes.
Thank you so much for being you. Continue to be true to who you are. And all of these people are a testament to how much you are loved and how much further you can go with just a little concentration and one step at a time. I love you, and I cannot be more proud than I am today.
Okay, Genesis. So this is towards the end of the night. We love you. Glad you graduated. That's a good thing.
No, pause. Huh? Cause this man used to be like, "Well, Steve, you graduated."
I had to make sure. So. But yes, Genesis, we to our deepest heart. From the Edwards side of the family, from Michelle and her side of the family, we love you. Glad you you pulled it off. All right. Now come up here and say something. Eric, want to say something?
Yeah, give me a couple of minutes.
Hi, I'm Bonus Dad. No, I'm not gonna do that. Not gonna do this.
Till later.
Dad, till later. So, just speaking of the village, I want to thank you and Michelle for letting me bring her into my part of the village so we can all become one village. Yeah. Yeah. It's a lot of times you see blended families and they don't always blend as well. But all the ingredients in this cake came out and we baked a perfect cake. And I'm looking at all of you guys and I've seen all of you guys in my house. I've seen all of you in my kitchen. So I know how well this village came together and how much you guys support each other, and I want y'all to continue doing that. We are proud of this table in the middle. And all of you guys are doing great things, and I know y'all, we're gonna be doing this for every one of you soon. Keep supporting each other, keep loving each other, and we're gonna keep being the village that you guys need to succeed. We love you, and baby girl, you know. Master G. Yes. And I know a lot of you don't understand the Master G thing. My brother, who passed away about a year and a half ago, that's his Master G. They had a relationship, and it was one of the best and strangest relationships in the world, and that's what he called her all the time. And this whole time that we've been going through this process, he's been here with every step. And I just, like I said, I really appreciate y'all letting me be a part of this village and loving on me so I can love and love on her the way I have. And I thank y'all.
All right, Eric, we love you, man.
For
all
sure,
right,
bro.
All right. My niece knocking. Oh, you want to talk?
This is such a sweet moment. He was speaking of our father, me and Sydney's father, but I just want to say I'm hailing all the way from Michigan just to be here for my baby, the last of Granny's babies. So we're super excited for you. And she was going to graduate because that's what we do. That's what we do. So she has more than enough people before her, influences and experiences before her, for her to know what to do and what not to do. She's excelled in her steps. She's moved in grace. She's done everything that she's wanted to do and supposed to do. And we can only be so proud of her. So I'm just grateful to be the bigger, older cousin, just to be here and then basking in the moment that you have. And I'm so grateful for you, and I love you dearly.
Come on up here, okay. Pop.
Oh, child. Okay, first I want to say, every single person in this room has been so overly supportive of me and everything that I've done, from just small steps in life to things I'm stressed about. Y'all know I hate that one teacher, and I don't play about him. But every time I called Duran, they was like, yeah, we gonna go beat him up. You're not gonna do that. But I just, nothing can even explain how grateful and happy, and just to see everybody in this room tonight, I just, a bundle of joy. This has been a great night. Like, I don't know really what to say, but thank you so, so much, people that flew in today, all the way from New York, Philadelphia, Michigan. Like, thank you guys so, 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 so much. Like, I really can't think of too much more to say that I haven't already said. Oh, also, if you haven't got a piece of cake, there's some cake over there. We have some goodie bags back there, so don't forget to take one. Yeah. What? Oh, and y'all, also, if you didn't sign the thing, please sign it so I can read them and go cry later. Okay? Thank you so much.